Yes, he probably just wrote me off as one of them niggas that just be talking. I mean, I can do that. I can do that. That's the That's arrogant though. That's arrogant though. He gotta come up off that high horse, man. He had it.
Shit.
Man.
Man.
Let me have it.
I need to know the numbers. With Bun for the charge and all that shit, I need to know that.
Man, just do the song, man. He don't worry about just do the song, man. That's what I'm saying. Just do the song. Mm-hmm. If they text me and I got this song right here, can you get it? And then it already done. Oh, yeah, send it right on over. I'm going to call my nigga, let me meet. And then get on it. That nigga
will
find out, hey, man, the nigga will
build
a song next week. And
I send
it back to you.
You know what kind of song? You know what kind of song I would like to get Bun on? You ever heard that first Hot Boys, these niggas, they come and they get you. You better watch your ass before they motherfucking split you. And Juvenile come on that bitch, scrape my elbow, jumping the fence, creeping through the fog, camouflage, looking for them. And then Bobby coming that bitch, a dead ass nigga, don't tell no tales. He don't tell, he don't leave no mail. Get out of jail, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
That makes sense. That makes sense. That makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. They finna learn one thing about me.
Yeah.
My action come with that shit. Yeah.